I don't know who's responsible for this, but we have a $1,000 set of Euphoria Expert mid-bass 10s, $1,000 for the pair, and they do that to it. Why? Speaker wire is way too thin too. These speakers can handle a 3K and you're not running 1500 watts through that thin speaker wire.